Hello cuties, today we are going to learn about parts of a plant. Let's start. Parts of a plant. There are two parts in plants. Soil system is above the ground level and root system is below the ground level. Let's see the parts of soil system. Flower, leaf, vegetable or fruit, stem, bud, node, internode. Let's see the parts of root system. Primary root, lateral root,
subscribe Kids Entry and enjoy with Kids Entry videos.